Corey.
The National Weather Service in Denver has issued a flash flood warning for the Corey Burns Scar in central Jefferson County until 7:45 p.m. At 6:15 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain over the Corey Burns Scar. The expected rainfall rate is 0.25 to 0.4 inches in 15 minutes. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Excessive rainfall over the warning area will cause debris flows near steep terrain. The debris flow can consist of rock, mud, vegetation, and other loose materials. Hazard: life-threatening flash flooding. Thunderstorms producing flash flooding in and around the Corey Burns Scar. Source: radar indicated. Impact: life-threatening flash flooding of areas in and around the Corey Burns Scar. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include mainly rural areas of central Jefferson County. Heavy rainfall will cause flash flooding of creeks, streams, and ditches in the Corey Burns Scar. Debris flows can also be anticipated across roads. Roads and driveways may be washed away in places. If you encounter flood waters, climb to safety. Move to higher ground now. Act quickly to protect your life.